I This year we're putting together quite a strong team and a young team. And what you need to create stability. So that was the main objective. So what is, I like this guy. And,
that's your man!
That is a great driver. Maybe the sunglasses, you can see his side that they are going to say yes, yes, but it's like this.
That's a great Kimmy, I'm slightly struggling with this microphone. Kimmy, please just tell us why it's so exciting for you to be sitting at the Rubbery next year.
Good group of people and atmosphere right now, and I'm sure we can do much better job even next year. So try to do a good end of the year and then prepare ourselves 100% for next year to a good season as a team. And
he's been Maurizio's been talking about you. What's Maurizio like as a boss?
Do our best, ladies and gentlemen. Guys, thank you.